29th of all of July. So I'm taking this record, this video, recording the food that we are eating. We will work 10 hours and later, even more than 10 hours, would go to the bar, to the restaurant, to take sandwich. The sandwich is a dry sandwich, bread, potato in the middle, sometimes with egg, nothing more, no sauce, nothing, no ketchup, no mayonnaise. Then, when it's 8 o'clock, we don't even find the chance to eat that. When it's 8 o'clock, they will give us this food. So you can see this one now. This is black sauce. I don't even know what they call it, with chips. Have you seen somebody eating chips with black sauce? I don't know what they will try to call it. So this is what we are eating. I'm taking this record in case of evidence or fiction or anything. Because me, I don't come here. When I came to this place, I was what we call a boss. Beauty. Healthy. But right now, I'm like concussion. Because I'm being filled with concussion. As if I'm in a Paul and Salah, prison, the jail, Paul and Salah in the old, in the time of old. So, this is it. I didn't eat it yesterday, and this food was brought to us by one of the staff yesterday. This particular one is for me. So I can't eat it. I can't even take the risk. You can see it now. In case if I'm rejecting food tomorrow, somebody will not come and say, why didn't you eat the food? I'd rather be the way I am now. Because I know by God's grace, God will feed me. Not them. God is the one feeding me. For many days now, I don't go there to take food. I don't even eat it. If they bring it to me, brought it for me, I don't eat it. I'd rather stay the way I am and be healthy. There is a parable that says, better naturally to be thin and to be free than to be fat and be in chains. For life is monotonous without freedom. Thanks for watching.